Hello, Internet, and welcome to Presentable Liberty. This is a game I've been meaning to play for quite some time and have been putting it on the back burner because of the length the video is actually going to be. Because I'm going to do very limited cuts during this game, and it's going to be one episode, so... Day one! It's almost kind of ominous, just how it's right there. Okay. Oh, I got my own clock. I move very slow. Can't jump. I can move around though. Does that do anything? Can't crouch. No. Okay. So pretty much, this is a game that's been on Game Jolt for well over a year now, and has gotten massive popularity just the sheer feels that you get from this game. And right now, it doesn't look like much. You press the left-click button to open the letter from under the door. Okay. Left-click. There we go. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How's prison life going for you? I know it must be hard, especially in times like these. As for me, I will soon start another of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck. Salvatore, the Traveler. All right. That's cool. I've already got a friend. And then you got a couple little what look to be wires. Oh, look at that. I already got another letter. Friend, I hope you aren't feeling too lonely in the dark cell. Just in case, I've put a little bug friend for you in the envelope along this letter. Salvatore. Oh, look at him. He's a little buggy. Hey, little buggy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. I don't know what we should call him. We'll call him Bert. Bert the Bug. That's what we'll call him. Bert. What's up, Bert? How you doing over there? You good? Good job. It's only been an hour. So, I'm getting so many letters. Ooh, this one's a different letter.
Good day. We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over the country. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started dwindling. This is unfortunate, but there is still hope. You! Recent studies show that 98% of our great nation's population is already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the remaining 2% are prison inmates, like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. In order to fight depression and suicidal thoughts in the dire situation you have found yourself in, you have been assigned your very own personal happy buddy. Please, enjoy.
Oh, look at that. You got a blue one. Hello. I am your own personal happy buddy. I have a present for you. 5 confetti poppers. Have fun. Oh, wow, okay, so, yay, Bert, it's a party, look, Bert, it's a party, yay, Bert likes it, look at that, Bert likes it, good job, Bert, alright,
hello, my friend,
I forgot, I gave him Chris's voice from freaking Family.
Hello, my friend buddy. Do you enjoy your confetti? If so, I have another present for you, because I've changed my voice suddenly. It's a Dr. Money portable entertainment machine! Game included! Have lots of fun!
Use the mouse wheel to switch between items. Ooh, use the button to use item. Oh, press the right... Ooh, serpent. Oh. Press space to confirm. Oh, well, I guess I'm not going to be able to try that out yet.
My dear friend, I've started my journey in the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You know how much I like swimming.
Yes, I do, Salvatore. I know that you rather much enjoy the swimming.
Man, I'm just like staring at this hole in the floor, waiting, just waiting. Let's see. Okay, WASD. Okay. Woo! Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Ooh. Oh, okay. All right. I'm gonna put that away. I got a letter. Friend, the lake is beautiful. It is so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? Salvador. Rather unusual writing, thing. Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that always reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope it will liven up your cell a little bit. Sal. Where is it? Oh! That is very abstract. Let's take a moment. It's art. You guys get it? It's all right. Let's move on. Hey, buddy! My voice changed again. How are you doing? If you're feeling down, maybe a song will help you. La la la, happy, la la la, glad, la to be, la la la, alive, la 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 la, ba. Did you like that song? Did you like that song, Bert? 'Cause I didn't. I thought it was a horrible song. I didn't really like it that much. Ha That was so fun, wasn't it? I hope you keep a song in your heart always, for you are smart and kind and important. Yay, I'm important. I am actually important, I think. I'm one of the few people still left alive in this godforsaken world. Just stare at my abstract painting. I should play my game. I've got so many things I could do right now. All right, let's see. And up that way, down. Let me get this apple. All right, we're good. Boom. Just put that away. What? Here we go. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters. Wait, whoa. Remember, you will only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rates in prison? Well, how am I supposed to lower the suicide rates in this prison? Me, I'm just a humble prisoner. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Dear Blank, we have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that this mistake has been rectified and that your happy buddy really does like you and is your best friend purely because you are so friendly. Something about that just doesn't seem. How are you doing? I'm feeling so great. You are my bestest, friendliest, frappy friend. Happy frappy friend in the whole happy wide world that's so happy. I'm adding a lot of this. It's getting really dark. Really dark. Space to go to bed. I'm gonna read this and then I will go to bed. Friend, if my calculations are correct, then this letter will arrive at your cell right around bedtime. I hope those prison beds are comfortable. Good night, friend. Salvatore. Space to go to bed. Day two. Day two, and the time marches on, the tick clocks on. Hey! There's my Bert! Hey, Bert! Good morning, Bert! Got my art still here. What's this? Rise and shine, sleepyhead! I hope you had a good night's sleep. I sure did. Hooray! Celebrate the occasion of you getting up. I have sent you a second game for your portable entertainment product. What game is that? Fear of Fire. Okay, let's try that one. Okay. Oh, okay. I have to avoid the orange things, right? Yeah. Okay. Boom, look at that. Level 2. Level 2, guys. I'm gonna play some of this game. I like this game. I like this game. See, I can go right here. All right. What do we got? Friend, I have decided to head north, which is, as you know, my favorite cardinal direction to head. On the way, I passed a very interesting river. A sign next to it said that the water changes the direction it is flowing in around this time of year. Fascinating, wouldn't you say, friend? I must stay here and witness the change occurring. My curiosity is just too tremendous to resist the temptation. As much as I enjoy vast landscapes and new locations to explore, sometimes in life, one must appreciate the little things. Sal. I have another present for you. It's a poster to remind you to always keep a smile on your face. Keep a smile on your I know it's only pixelated, but is that blood on your little happy, Rainbow Kool-Aid Man poster that you gave me? Did somebody beat you up? Are they touching you in bad places? Good day. I don't think you know me, but from what I've heard, it seems that you and I are the last people in town who are still not infected with the virus. Charlotte is the name on the envelope. I'm the owner of a pastry shop not far from where your cell is, but as I don't want to get infected, I cannot sell my pastries to anyone anymore except you. I would really appreciate it if you'd come visit me sometimes, and maybe have a cup of tea. Oh, I would love to! I would love to go have a cup of tea. Bert, we've been invited to, a pastry shop to have freaking tea and pastries with someone. Isn't that great? Come on, let's celebrate. See? It's good, right? Yeah, Bert likes it. Yeah, Bert's down. He's just hiding. I get too excited sometimes, so he hides. By the way, my name is Charlotte. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too, Charlotte. I don't know where you are. Can't find you. Okay. Wow. Okay. Alright, I need to play my game. Oh, no! I just wasted my confetti. I got one more confetti left. I got one confetti left. I'm gonna save that until I'm like, getting out of here. Go back to my fire game. That's what I'll do. Oh! Okay. It's alright. Dodging the fire. Just keep away from the fire. Fear of fire. Fear of fire, also known as pyrophobia, I believe. Somebody can comment in the comments below and correct me if I'm wrong. But I'm pretty sure it's pyrophobia. I could be completely wrong in every sort of the way, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. But this game, I'm just gonna try and clear this stage, get to level 6. Okay, there we go. Alright, now let's see. That looks like it's from my friend Salvatore. My dearest companion, the river change in direction was quite interesting to see. This is exactly what I love about my travels. You always get to see new and amazing things. Salvatore. You hear that, Bert? Sal saw river change directions. Where'd you go? Bert? Bert. He's not my friend anymore. Guess I'll go back to my fear of fire game. My pyrophobia. Okay. Yeah, I got to the next level. Yeah. Woo! Alright, okay. The fire's getting a little closer. Okay, we're good. Yeah! What? There are blue ones that actually leave like a flame trail. That is kinda cool. 3, 2, 1. See if I can make it to level 10. I want to see if I can make it to level 10. Okay. No, get away from him. All right. Try that again later. Oh, a letter from Charlotte. I'm very sorry if I came off too eager in my last letter. No, you didn't. It's okay. The fact is, I haven't really had much contact with people anymore lately. Please forgive me if I made you feel uncomfortable. Charlotte. Don't worry, Charlotte. You didn't. You might have made my friend Bert feel a little uncomfortable. He's been hiding under the bed a lot. Yes, I'm talking about you, Bert. Hey, Bert. Who's your Bert? Oh, okay, bye, Bert. Let's go back to our game. This game really plays on the fact that you're isolated. By yourself. Not, like, stranded or anything, but you're in a cell by your... Yes, I got to level 10! Sorry, you're in a cell by yourself with very limited things to do. I mean, for instance, I'm talking to a bug. You know, I've named a bug Bert. I'm playing this game on a very low capacity, low res Game Boy, I would assume. Ah, crap. Okay. It's okay. Ah, son of a... Okay. Level 12 is getting kind of hard. Okay, geez. They're, like, boxing me in. I walked right into that one. I'm gonna see if I can get by this. Get at least level 13. Shit. Oh, I touched. Alright, never mind. Hello. I hope you're enjoying your two games. They were expensive, you know. Alright, stop that. I'm sorry. Might have freaking got things a little crazy there. Bye, Bert. I'm still worried about that right there. That's still a little worrying. Right here. This whole thing right here, because... That's blood. I know that's blood. That's like a blood splatter kind of design. Which leads me to believe that my happy friend got beat before he sent this. And speaking of happy buddy, please don't be sad. Trying not to be sad, but the fact that you're getting beat, there's a woman out there who's pretty much by herself, who has no sort of freaking buddy to talk to, that's kind of depressing. There's the freaking virus killing humanity. That's depressing. My only friend. That sounded like somebody. Somebody coming? Wait a second. Why does that door look like a normal house? A door, just like a front door or a house door. But yet, I have a cell door. What is going on here, now that I'm thinking about it? All I've got is a clock, a painting, a couple paintings, some wires that I can't really do anything with. Can't do anything with that. You can play my game. Oh, got another letter. I know it must be hard all alone in prison cell, but you must remain happy. Please. Oh, God. Oh, that's never a good sign. Alright, I'll remain happy. I'm the happiest of happies that ever was happy upon happy town. See? See how happy I am? See how happy I am? I'm so happy. You have no idea how happy I am right now. Okay. I'm so happy. You have... very happy, sir. Please.
It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has shown signs of not behaving in an excited and happy manner. If you wish to have your happy buddy replaced, please just send us a letter and we will get rid of him.
Oh, no, 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 no. He's okay. He's fine. He's cool. He's probably got a family. You don't need to freaking take his only job away from him.
That's not the problem, guys. It's not the problem here. Not the problem.
Okay. Hello, hello. I heard that some people are reporting their happy buddies to the doctor, to Dr. Money.
Oh god, does this mean he's gonna go on a murderous rampage and freaking find me and kill me? Because if that's the case, that's no bueno, bro. No bueno. See, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm doing this game. I'm so happy about doing this. Shut up. Alright. You know what happened? You know what happens to them, right? Do you? You wouldn't do that to me, would you?
No. No, I wouldn't.
You gave me this happy bit of art right here. This happy dandy piece of art with the blood splatter on it, which I will always treasure for the rest of my life. Please don't do anything rash. Oh, I just have a feeling that things are just not going well. Just things. Oh god. Okay. Here's another. I'm sorry I haven't gotten you another game yet. I just don't have the money for it at the moment.
That's, dude, that is A-okay. I am enjoying the two games that I have right now.
As a prisoner, I can't really expect too much out of you, you know? So, I mean, I'm enjoying this game. I'm having so much fun with this game. I'm enjoying it. I'm having fun with my constant death. I'm freaking, look at how well I just avoided that. See how pro I am at this game? I love this game. This is the best game ever. Please don't think I'm not happy, because I am happy. I'm very happy. I'm so sorry.
Why are you sorry? I'm happy.
Oh god. So very sorry.
Why are you sad? Why are you sorry? Oh god.
Okay. Oh, it's from Sal. Okay. Friend, is your bug friend keeping you company? Have you given him a name?
I have. I gave him a name. His name's Bert.
You should. Do you remember how we used to sit by the fireside carving chess pieces out of wood without a care in the world? That was a long time ago. My wood carving skills have gotten significantly worse, but I still tried to make you something to make you feel less lonely. It's a leg of a table I'm making for you. I know that that might not be the most extravagant project, but I hope you will like it anyway. Salvatore. So, it's cool. I got a table leg. Bert, look what Sal gave me. Alright, never mind. Go away then. Bye, Bert. At least I've heard from Sal. My happy buddy, I'm really worried about him right now. Charlotte's a new voice that I'm liking. You know, she's cool. Dr. Money seems very... I don't know. Dr. Money seems like he wants all of the money. It's getting dark out again.
Oh, ooh, Charlotte. Come on.
It's a nice evening, isn't it? I hope you have a nice sleep, Charlotte. Wait, that's... Someone out there? Is there somebody out there? It sounded like I heard something. Alright, going to bed. Day 3. Oh, I've already got a letter waiting for me. It's from my happy buddy. Morning. I have some very, very good news for you. Alright, what is it? What do you got for me?
Please. Don't do this to me, bro. Don't do this to me. There we go. I've got you a new game with the last of my money. This is a real blast. Have fun. Okay. What do we got? Piteous Moonlight. Oh god. Okay. It's like Flappy Bird. I hated that game. I'm not very good at it at all. I'm gonna try and do... Shit! Alright, I'm gonna try and do this one. Shit! Okay. Alright. Good. Boom! Okay. Piteous Moonlight, I am not a fan of you at the moment. Don't worry about me spending all my money. I'm okay. Why do I get the feeling that you're not okay, though? Just stay happy for me. For the love of all that is holy in the world, stay happy. They're watching. They're always watching. Okay, so I'll stay happy. I'll stay happy with my fear of fire game, because that's the one I'm best at. Shit. I say I'm best at it as I freaking die. It's the one that I am best at. Dodge. Like a boss. Not really. Okay. Oh god, they got little freaking quick ones. Okay, it's okay. Shit. Okay. Sorry, I just got so excited. I see another letter from Charlotte. The world has become such a quiet place. Yeah. It's just me and Bert in here and... Oh man, it got really quiet for a split second there. It's just me and Bert, and Bert's hiding. So many people are dying. I watched them choke to death from my pastry shop's window. Dr. Money has started selling some kind of antidote, but I don't trust him. I don't trust him either, to be honest. He seems like a very shady dude. He probably just wants money. Hi, Bert. I can see your leg. Hi, Bert. Bye, Bert. I thought Bert was my friend. Oh, another one from Charlotte. I will not leave my shop, as much as the loneliness pains me. I need to remain here. Yes, you do. I'll get out of here as soon as I can. As soon as I can get out of here, I will go there. We'll have tea, we'll have crumpets, we'll have a little tea time, and it'll be amazing, and I'll invite friends. I'll bring Bert. Bert will freaking enjoy the tea. It'll be great. Eventually, hey, yeah, see, Bert? Bert, you like the plan, don't you? I would use my last confetti, but I don't want to waste it. I want to save it for when we actually get out of here. Oh, I got another letter. Oh, this one looks like it's from Sal. How have you been doing? I have been busy carving the second leg of your table. May you eventually put a table on top of it. I am starting to feel a little homesick. Perhaps it is time to end my journey. Salvador. Bam! Look at that, second leg. You got two legs of a table. That is awesome.
I got something in my ear.
See, I got new earbuds recently, and they're these kind. So, the left one, for some reason, the left one just doesn't want to sit in my ear for some reason. It's just really caca. It's caca is what it is. I think we're good now.
Hi, Bert. You coming out? You actually deciding to come out and freaking hang out with us in the world? That's cool. Let's do some Fear of Fire. Because, like I said, this is the game that I have the most fun with. Alright, never mind. There have been incidents of people getting upset about how hard the games for Dr. Money's portable entertainment product are. Well, they are kind of difficult, but I made it to like level 14, almost level 15 on Fear of Fire, so I like that. That's awesome. I'm not such a big fan of, what was the other one? Piteous Moonlight? Or Serpent? But Fear of Fire? That's the game. That is like game of the year for presentable liberty. Fear of Fire. It's the best. When they have an award show, Dr. Money's Portable Entertainment Products Award Show, they're going to have these three freaking games for, like, Game of the Year, and Fear of Fire is going to take it. It's going to take it, hands down. That's my prediction for Dr. Money's Portable Entertainment Award Show. Yep. You heard it here first. Think Deadpool confirming Fear of Fire, Game of the Year. It'll happen. It'll happen. I thought I had another thing there, so. Of course, I start playing. Fuck it. Please do remember. It's not about those games. It's about happiness. I'm trying to be happy, bro, but your messages are not giving me a reassured feeling. Bert coming out from under the bed, that is helping my happiness. I'm glad to see you out and about, Bert. You're my buddy. I don't want to ever step on you. In fact, I'm going to stay over on this side of the room. Just because I want to respect your space. I found this poster in my attic. I thought it might cheer you up. Then again, it's not very cheerful. Maybe you want it anyway, though. It's another abstract art piece. So I like it. I like it. It's a bleeding heart almost kind of thing. What do you think, Bert? What do you think of the painting? Yeah, Bert likes it. But yeah, almost has a face in there in the heart. But it looks like a bleeding heart to me, so. From the office of Dr. Money. Dear Dr. Money is taking time off his busy schedule to personally tell you that everything is fine. I highly, highly doubt that. But I'll let you believe that I believe that. Hi, Bert. I'm so happy to see you out and about, Bert. I missed you while you were under the bed. You know, because you're my only friend in this world right now. I mean, I have Charlotte, and I have my happy buddy who's not very happy anymore, and I guess you can say I have Dr. Money. I do have Salvatore. Salvatore is a friend. But you're the only one I can talk to. You're right here. You're in front of me. You're my bud. We're going to have adventures together after we get out of this place. I'm going to take you on an adventure with me, Bert. That's what's going to happen. We're going to go on an adventure outside of the prison, and we will claim the world as our own. That's what we'll do. Did you get the doctor's message? I'm increasingly concerned by the way he is ignoring the people's obvious suffering. The antidote he was talking about is only being sold at a ludicrous price. He does not mean well. You know, judging by that, I'm pretty sure he probably doesn't mean well at all. I'm gonna try some Serpent. I've been trying to do the same freaking... This game doesn't make me happy. You want me happy? Make me happy. Can't get by level 3 on Serpent, guys. I'm not that good at games. Huh? I didn't do it! I was right there! I mean, I was right there! I was almost... There, okay, thank God. Friend, the third leg of the table is finished! Huzzah! I've also started my long journey back to my hometown. I would say I will probably arrive around tomorrow morning. Looking forward to seeing some familiar faces. Sal. Cool, I got three table legs. Bert seems rather, like, freaked out by this. It's okay, Bert. It's okay. These are just table legs. There's just going to be a table that's going to spawn up here in a little while. Things will be a-okay. It's just a table. That's it. Yeah, it's okay, buddy. It's okay. I'm going to play my game for a little bit, okay? Don't think I'm not listening to you, because I'm probably not. I'm going to try this one. Okay. Shit! Okay. Never was a fan of Flappy... Flappy Birds. Let me see if I can just get by this one. I will talk to you. I will look at your letter. Boom! Boom! Did it. Moving on. Getting past that. Yes. The doctor has lowered the price of the antidote. However, it seems to cause various vital organs to fail. People are now not only dying from the virus, but also from the doctor's cure. I am terrified. Charlotte. Well, considering that freaking horrible freaking... horrific news. Yeah, I can see why you're freaking scared. I'm scared too, because, if I get infected, and maybe I have a natural immunity to this virus. That would be cool. It's bound to happen, isn't it? See that sound that just happened? While I was drinking my coffee? Always makes me think that somebody's like just gonna start walking out of one of these doors or something and be like, click, 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 click. Where's the mailman? Most of my cakes have gone bad. I just hope all of this is over soon. I'm not sure how long I can live all alone. I wish I could come visit you. I wish you could come visit me too, Charlotte. I mean, oh my God, come on. Oh no. Just by what she said, I'm worried now for Charlotte and my happy buddy, who I have not heard from in a little while. Okay. What do you got for me, Charlotte? I hope you are getting these letters. I'm guessing you can't respond. Do letters still get delivered in times like these? I hope so. Are you even still alive? Friend, this one gave me some problems, but your fourth table leg is all done now. The last part will be there shortly. Salvatore, the master woodworker. Sal, you just need to stay away, man. Because if you come here too, Sal, you're going to get infected with the virus, and you're going to die. And that'll be another person who I've been talking to who's... God. Because it already seems like my happy buddy is not doing so well. And it seems like my friend Charlotte is starting to go through a bout of depression. Dr. Money seems to be just rolling in the cash. Oh God, my happy buddy. Are you okay? Apparently more and more inmates are killing themselves. Please don't do that, for your sake and mine. God, see, it's things like that, too, that make me think that he's, like, in some serious danger right now. And I'm getting really worried for, like, all these freaking people right now. And the only one I really have that's with me right now is Bert. Bert's always with me. Bert will never leave my... Bert! My dear friend, my goodnight present to you will be the tabletop. Now you finally have something to put stuff on in your cell. I hope you actually have stuff to put on it, Sal. So there we go, I've got a table. Yay, table. It's getting dark out again. Another day down. Oh, man. Less space to go to bed. Already got a letter here. It looks like it's from Sal. Friend, my journey has come to an end. As you know, I do not have family to come home to. But that's not what matters to me. I am just looking forward to the smell of my hometown. It's not going to smell the same at all, Sal. If anything, it's going to smell like a bunch of decaying, dead corpses. Why you gotta do this to me, game? Why you gotta be so rude? Okay. Another cell. Where is everyone? Well, apparently Sal has reached town. Sal! Sal! Sal, I'm in the jail cell! Come get me, Sal! Come get me! Come get me! Sorry, Bert. I think we're going to be getting out of here soon. I think things will be okay. Morning! I sold my house, and my food, and one of my lungs, but don't worry. I spent my money on another game for you! Yay, happy, be fun! God damn you, dude. Triangle Wars. Let's see what we got. Oh, okay, it's almost like Geometry Wars. That's cool. Damn it, I freaking jumped too soon. I got too carried away. Ah, so close. Damn it! Fucking you, game! Game within a game within a game. I'm the winner. I'm the wiener. What? What? Oh, I have to shrink myself down. Nice. Okay. That's cool. That's actually really clever. These streets used to be so lively. Now they're just silent. But Salvatore's out there. Salvatore... God, Charlotte, go find Salvatore. Salvatore, bring Charlotte to the prison. You guys find me. We'll have a big tea party right here on the table with Bert and everything, with the confetti. I'll use my last confetti to be like, party. And then we'll be okay, right? Right? Oh, God. All right, I'll go back to Triangle Wars. Shit. Okay. I have this old gramophone in my basement. Perhaps it's time to break the silence. Break the silence? How do you mean? Woo! What is that? Oh, I get it. I get it. That is really clever. Ah. Damn it. Okay. That is clever. Do you know what's going on out here? The virus, the organs, the blood. Yeah, that's what I've been trying to tell you, Sal. You don't want to come back here. It's no good. It's bad. If anything, you need to come get me. And then we'll just post up in the prison and I'll be safe and fine. Mistakes were made. I, Dr. Money, want to personally apologize for any inconveniences that may have arisen from the virus of our creation. Please accept this framed picture of Money as a consolation. Money survives all hardships. Oh, is that Illuminati? Is that an Illuminati eye? Illuminati confirmed, right there. Not really that much of a consolation anyway, Dr. Money. People are dying. Their organs are failing because of an antidote for the virus. And everyone is infected. I wonder if I am too. God, Sal, no.
No, 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 no.
Oh no, come on, not Sal too. Oh god, okay, come on, Sal. There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply, and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all of their money. But those organs are not what they seem. What are they? You mean, like, freaking pig guts? Pigeon freaking hearts or something like that? I don't... This game is really, like, grasping on my feels and tugging on them really hard. Anyone who uses the doctor's organs dies a couple hours later. Where do they come from? What are they? Does it even matter anymore? Are you infected too, friend? No, I'm not, Sal. I'm not infected. I'm like one of the few people in this entire world who is not infected. Please, come to the prison and save me. Yeah, Bert, run. Go out to the thing. Go tell Sal and Charlotte that... No, don't be scared. Go through the thing. Go tell Charlotte, go tell Sal that I am in here. Go get help, boy. Go get help. Good job. How much of the outside world can you hear outside of... How much of the outside world can you hear in your cell? How high are you even up? I guess I can't know. Just listen closely. Man, that was fucking lovely. It was beautiful. No, why did it stop? Charlotte, could you hear it from up there? I could! I turned it up extra loud for you, and there's no better times than these for a little music. And yet, I feel lonely. So do I, Charlotte, but that's okay because we have each other. We just have to stay strong, stay alive for each other. God, come on. Of course, I could play the music again. But is it worth it? It'll never be the same magical moment again. That one moment in between all the dreary ones. Oh my God, Charlotte, don't talk like this, Charlotte. Charlotte, Charlotte, come on. Buck up, kid. Buck up. You need to stay strong for all of us here. I say all of us because it's not just me surviving, it's you guys also. This can't go on forever. Oh, come on, Charlotte, come on. Bert! Bert, get it out there and freaking get Charlotte. Tell her that everything will be just fine. Tell her that I'm waiting for that tea and crumpets. The tea, biscuits, and everything. Go! Go, you little bug. Go. 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 That's unfortunate. I don't even know how many people are dead. I am afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window. And I see nothing but blood. Think I am alone. You're not, though. Everyone is dead. Everyone is not dead. I'm still here. I'm alive. Oh, my God. I don't even want to play my freaking little handheld game anymore. City's lights are going out. No. Charlotte, come on, no. The town has no electricity anymore. The only lights I see are coming from the prison. That's because I'm still here. I'm still alive. I'm still here. I can't jump or anything. Oh my God. Right? There's nothing. Nothing. Toggle full screen. I don't want to do that. Oh, God. Okay, thank God. Okay, Charlotte. One more day. One more day until what? No, Charlotte, no.
Oh, my God. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Where's Sal? Where's my happy buddy? Freaking... I don't care about Dr. Money. All he gave me was freaking stupid Illuminati money poster, which is kind of stupid. This clock, it's been here this whole time. Abstract art, I love the abstract art. Oh God. Tomorrow evening. Don't. Oh God, she's fucking decided when she's gonna freaking do it, pretty much. Oh, come on. No. Until then, you must come here. I will. I will wait here. Oh God, I need to get out. I need to get out. If you can't make it, well, I feel this world has no place for me anymore. No! No, don't do it. Oh my God. I'm waiting your arrival. Until then, here's a cake I made for you. I hope you like it. She gave me some cake. She gave me cake. Oh. It is good. It is very good, Charlotte. Yay. I wasted my last freaking confetti. Did you hear that wonderful music? I tried to head in its direction, but it was over too quickly. I am so tired. Oh, come on, Sal. No. I will just go to sleep in some empty apartment around here. God knows there are enough of those now. I need to see you again, friend. Oh, Sal, no. I told you, Sal. I told you! Oh, I told you not to come here. You're probably still in that cell. all alone. Tomorrow, I will come for you. But first, let me rest, friend.
No, you're resting. You're gonna die, and you'll never be able to get me out of here, and I'll never be able to be out of here. I'm just gonna die in the cell, all alone.
Buddy, are you still playing your games?
No, I am not.
Are you happy?
No, I'm not.
I'm not happy. I'm not happy. I'm not having fun with my games. I'm stressing horribly about somebody who's obviously about to slit their own wrists. I am happy, but tired. Sleep, buddy. Sleep. That's because you're infected too. Or, no, wait, that's right. You sold the lung, so you probably took a freaking lung from Dr. Money, and that's probably what's killing you. Because it's not freaking something that's compatible with your body, probably. Tomorrow, it will all end. Great, so that's two people that are going to kill themselves tomorrow. One of which I really don't care about that much. He hasn't really done much for me. I mean, Charlotte. Charlotte's the one that I care about. Because she gave me music. She's given me cake. Sal gave me a bug. She gave me a freaking... some art. Come on. I've got a letter waiting here. Goody morning. All good? All fine? I don't care. I am not your friend. I never was your friend. Dr. Money was blackmailing me. He kidnapped my daughters. He told me they were safe. He told me that they would be okay. As long as I kept you happy. But he lied. My daughters are dead. They lived, or they died from the virus 2 days ago. I never even got to say goodbye. So my happy buddy isn't even happy anymore. But to you, I will. So he's saying goodbye to me? You cannot lose hope, as I have now. I have another game for you. Oh, it hasn't given it to me yet. I don't have the money for such expenses, but there's a huge market for organs now. Okay. So is it, that mean he sold more of his organs just to get me a stupid game? This is why I don't like him. He's making poor decisions. I've already sold one of my lungs yesterday, and now I will finish what I have started. I signed for them to take all of my organs. Money up front. And what's that going to accomplish, really? Getting me another game. It's not going to keep me happy. I will not survive the procedure, of course, but that's not important. Yeah, I understand. I understand what's going on. You are one of the only ones left who is still healthy. Please don't lose hope. I hope you enjoy the game. Great. Does that mean I get it? No, I still haven't gotten it. Here it is. I doubt it because it isn't fun. Like, seriously, not at all. I hope you keep going anyways. Always keep going. Don't give up like me. You never know how much more time you have. And now I have the new game. Crankmaster? Let's check out Crankmaster first. What is that? I don't understand it. Goodbye. Okay, and then that was him saying goodbye, so my bad. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing with this. Is this literally all I have to do? This is kind of redundant. Oh, no. Okay, sorry about that. My face cam went out for a couple minutes. It's okay, I'm good. I stopped the game pretty much right where I needed it to. Anyway, so, here we go. It has come to our attention that your happy buddy has stopped talking to you. We would like to remind you that you are loved, and that you must remain happy. You are worth every penny. Apparently that's all Mr. Money thinks about, is money. Oh, man. I don't even know how much of my face cam was actually cut out, so I'll figure that out in post. Again, I'm sorry for it happening like that. It just happens. These things kind of happen in recordings. I wasn't expecting it to be this long. I mean, I knew it was going to be a long game, but I wasn't expecting it to be this long. I got a letter from Sal. The town is dead. There is no life in it. I'm walking through the streets, all alone. I'm on my way. Good, 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 good. I'm going to eat some more cake. I'm going to eat the cherry. I'm going to eat the other cake. We're getting ready to go. Getting ready to go, Bert. I know, I'm excited too, bud. Can I keep that one? No, I can't keep that one either. Can't keep that. Can't do anything. That's okay. Might as well freaking keep on going with Crankmaster. Again. I don't know exactly what I'm doing with this game, and I might have freaking lost my face cam like as I was freaking getting the letters, so I don't know. Again, sorry about that. It happens. I actually feel really bad that my freaking camera stopped for a second there, because I don't know how long it was freaking stopped for. Okay. And this is like one of the most redundant games I've ever been a part of, because all I'm doing is hitting this four buttons. Alright, that's okay. Let's see what Sal's got to say. I think I'm very close to your prison. I'm really looking forward to seeing you again. You being in that cell all this time, you must still be alive, right? Yes, me and Bert. Me and Bert. The bug that you gave me. We are both still alive. Live and healthy and well and ready to go, and it'll happen. We're gonna do it. I still have a little question mark thing there in my little inventory. This game is just like dragging the feels of me all around. It's getting me excited, then it tears me down, and then it gets me excited again, and then it tears me down, and then it gets me angry a little bit because of the freaking handheld games. So it freaking, ugh. You know what I'm saying, right, Bert? Nah, you don't care. I might be writing to a dead man. That thought is kind of scary. I will not give up, though. A little virus won't kill you now, will it? It's ominous. A little bit ominous. Oh. You. Already eaten all the cake. I've used all my confetti. Bert? Okay, you're still moving. Whew, I thought Bert died. I thought Bert was dead. I would have been actually a little sad. Been a little sad at Bert's passing. Another letter from the office of Dr. Money. Listen, we have noticed that you are being contacted by someone with a measurably free spirit. We would like you to ignore all of his letters from now on. They must be talking about Sal. And I'm not going to ignore all his letters. He's my friend. He gave me this table. He gave me that artsy landscape, abstract landscape picture, which I love. And he gave me the table, which I love. It's great. And he gave me my friend Bert, which I love. He's my buddy. He's my buddy Bert. Where'd he go? Bert! Oh, there you are. You're hiding between the door jamb and the wall. You clever little bug. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. I'll stay out of your way. I wonder who's going to contact me next. Sal? Dr. Money? Or Charlotte? Dr. Money. You are being taken care of. You are being protected from the virus and the horrors of the outside world. Don't forget, you are a prisoner. It's hard to forget that fact when I'm in a jail cell. It's really hard to forget that. I still don't know what the heck these... They look like wires. They look like copper wires, because if you look at them, you got a red and a blue, and looks like that's copper right there at the end of both of them. So there's got to be something to do with that. I mean, it's been in here this whole time. Crap, I just kicked Mike. Sorry, Mike. I didn't mean to kick you. I guess we'll just play some Crankmaster. Doopy-doopy-doopy-doo. Of course, as soon as I start playing some Crankmaster. That's why I like playing these games. Okay, let's get a little bit closer. I think I can see your prison from here. Maybe 1 or 2 hours now. I can't wait. And once I'm there, I will release you from your prison. Salvador. Your friend. This friend of yours. Salvador. He cannot be here. I do not appreciate the way he talks. I do not appreciate the way he is talking about freedom to you. Why? Because you need me? You need my body for some reason? This is no joke. Cease all contact with this Salvador. And this is no joke. I ain't doing it. Come at me, bro. Ain't got nothing. I'm not gonna go back to my Crankmaster. Friend, I have arrived. Where is your cell? Where are these letters being sent to? Cannot seem to even enter the building. All the doors are locked. Sal. I don't know, Sal. I don't know. I broke in, but the elevator won't come, and there are no stairs. It seems I have no way of getting to however high up you are. There must be a way. Oh man, we're so close. Bert! Where are you, Bert? Oh, you're under the bed. I might have to leave you, Bert. It's getting late, friend. Maybe I don't have to get up there. Maybe you could come down here. Bert. You've always been a friend to me. And I think we should probably both leave here at the same time. You know, this building you are in was never supposed to be a prison. There are no cells on the bottom floor. And looking at the plans, there are no cells here anywhere. I beg to differ. Dr. Money has repurposed the building for locking you up. But why would he do that? It seems so arbitrary. It does, but apparently I'm one of the few people who is completely immune to this virus. Sorry, I had an itch on my nose. So, but no matter. What matters is that... Blah, 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 blah. But no matter. What matters is the lock on your cell door is powered by electricity. Which means that if I manage to destroy the prison's generator, you will be free to leave, friend. Are you coming? Yes. Yes, I am. My friend Salvador, he's actually working on getting me out. I'm going to come straight to you. We're going to have tea. We're going to have crumpets. We're going to have cake. And everything will be just fine. It'll be amazing. It'll be just what we always wanted. Please tell me that you'll come. I can't jump up there. I'm going to come. Oh, my God, Charlotte, don't do anything rash. I am so lonely. Oh my God, don't do anything rash.
Oh my god. Okay, another Charlotte letter. I'm sorry, friend. No! Oh no. Sorry. I have found the generators, friend. I only need to destroy this and you will be free. It doesn't matter now. I mean, you're already infected, Sal. Charlotte just freaking killed herself. I don't have a happy buddy. Come find me at the entrance, friend. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand once more. Oh, your friend tried to destroy the generator. That didn't really work out too well for him, did it? He got electrocuted. Your friend is dead. They all are. Now your cell door may be open. But what do you think leaving will accomplish? This town is dead, and you and I are the last ones here. Backup generator only has enough energy for those red lights. So the door is unlocked now. Just stay in your cell. I will send someone to fix the generator for you. Who? Everyone's dead. You just told me that. You will be able to keep playing games on your portable entertainment product. Without a care in the world. I will even tell you why you're here. You will never know that if you leave. You will never be allowed to do whatever you wish to do. On one condition. Do not open that door. And now it's giving me a choice. It's giving me a choice. You know, press space to open the door. I don't care. I'm opening the door. I don't want to find out why I'm here. I don't care why I'm here. The only thing that you have made me want to do is get out of this place. What is this? What is this? What is that? But anyway, sorry. I was in the middle of berating you. So, I want to get out of this place. I don't want to find out what you needed me for. You probably just wanted me so that way you could freaking use my body in the place of your own. Put your brain in my body somehow or something. Press space to install elevator buttons. Have I been... I've been in the elevator this whole time! Holy crap, that just blew my mind! How many floors was I up? I'm tripping balls! Bert, where are you, Bert! Where's my bug, Bert? Okay.
Oh my god. Okay, okay. Bert, if you're still in here, I love you. You're the best bug I ever knew, but I'm getting out of here. I'm free. Is there anything? No? Can't do anything with that. Press space to leave the building. The moon. No! No! Oh my god, she was right there! No! Oh. Oh, Charlotte, no! To my only friend, when you are reading this, I will already be dead. My shop will probably look quite messy. I have decided that I'll go to the back room to die, so you don't have to look at my corpse. Sorry I couldn't be more patient in waiting for you. That doesn't matter now. What matters is that you're free. Against all odds, you managed to escape the prison. I'm aware this may seem like a bad ending of this story, but you're free. You're here. I have baked another cake for you. Not sure how fresh it will be when you find this. As for all I know, you never will, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. I wish you the best of luck, Charlotte. Oh my god. The next morning. What's gonna happen now? What's gonna happen now? What are you gonna do to me now? Yeah, I understand. Charlotte's delicious pastries. She killed herself. And there's my prison cell. Which is really just the elevator the whole damn time. Bert! Yeah, go Bert! You're free too, Bert! The end. That's it, guys. This is Presentable Liberty. This game really tugged on my heart, my emotions, my feels, because it pretty much played on the fact that you were isolated, you were alone in the cell, and the only sort of contact you had with anybody from the outside world was through letters. And even through the letters, I became attached to a couple the characters. I felt their pain, their struggles, and everything. And when faced with the realization at the end that I was so Charlotte was so close, so just like right there,
It freaking hurt. It just like kind of grasped me by the heart and was like, eh. And man, this is a great game. This is amazing. I can see why it is one of the highest rated games on Game Jolt. Still, a year after it's been freaking released, or like almost a year after its premiere on Game Jolt. So, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up button under the screen. If you really like it and want to see more, subscribe and be on the lookout for more. I'm Pink Deadpool, this has been Presentable Liberty, and we will see each other in the next video. Till then, peace out.